your youth media partner. So we would like to take this opportunity to tell you that we are still behind you and supporting you as the new chairman of the National Youth
Foundation. Sobrang happy ako na nakilala ko si Odie, di ba, during the height of typhoon. The week after we went to Tacloban, si Odie was one of the best volunteers that we had. Nakita ko yung puso niya para sa bansa. And I'm sure yung mga tao sa
Audrey is actually listening right now. Can you say something?
Sabi mo, hi Audrey, huwag ka nang umiyak para sa bansa. So ano yan, sobrang proud ako kay Audrey na hopefully, no, when you continue your show, talagang I'm sure yung talents talaga niya mapapakita pa niya. Yun, kasi nagkaroon lang instance na talagang naiyak siya when she saw something, she experienced something. So, kita mo yung personality ng tao. And sharing with her, nakwento nga